Good morning today. Temperatures are feeling quite chilly. You'll need that winter coat again today, but you won't have to worry about the snow. We're not going to be seeing that anymore. That's working its way out. It is rather frosty though this morning, so get out that ice scraper if you park your car outside. 25 degrees in Fargo, 26 in Grand Forks. We're looking at a chilly 19 degree temperature in Langdon. Very cool there. 24 degrees in Jamestown, and in Detroit Lakes, it's 30 degrees there. 21 in Fergus Falls and 27 in Crookston to start off this morning. One spot where we're still dealing with a little wind is Bemidji. We have a steady speed out of the northwest at 20 and gusting to 26. But notice most places are starting to see a more westerly wind, and it's light too. Both of those are good things here. We're seeing that wind not as strong for us for today, and a westerly wind tends to be a bit of a warming wind for us as well. So we're on our way to some milder temperatures, but first we have to get through this morning, and even today is not going to be very warm. It's going to take a little bit. Here's a look at our wind chills. It feels like it's 10 degrees right now in Langdon. Brutal compared to where we have been. 14 in Wahpeton. It feels like Fergus Falls is at 14 degrees, and the wind chill in Fargo, 18, 19 in the Grand Forks area. So we've cleared up for the most part. There's still some clouds hanging around our eastern viewing area. That's kept our temperatures a little milder there. But we've seen a lot of clear skies in the Central Valley and then a few clouds out to the west. As we expand the view, rather quiet across much of the central part of the country and down into the southwest. Here's that big system still impacting the Great Lakes area, and that's going to continue moving its way toward New England. And then in addition to that, rain moving into the coast of Oregon and Washington and moving into the Cascades as well. They have some flooding headlines there. And for tomorrow, as this cold air mass continues to press south and east, the air down in the southern part of the U.S. is going to start to get rather chilly. They have some freeze warnings for the Tennessee River Valley and some frost advisories as well. The dark purple's freeze warning that does extend over into Oklahoma as well. So changing of seasons certainly coming in here. And it's still not bad there this morning. But again, it's this cold air here, this light blue that you're seeing across much of the central and western U.S. That cold 20 degree temperature air going to make its way south and eastward eventually for tonight and tomorrow. So today, we are chilly to start off this morning. We've got those clouds hanging around in our eastern viewing area. Many of us on the clear side, though, to start off this morning. And around 8 a.m., we're looking at some sunshine to start off. Temperatures in the 20s, wind out of the west. We may see a couple of gusts into the teens this morning, but it doesn't really pick up till a little bit later. So 9 a.m., not too bad. You'll certainly, again, want to wear that winter coat this morning. By noon, some of us make our way back into the 40s, especially if you live along the Red River and west from there in eastern North Dakota. And in Minnesota, we're going to be a little cooler today, closer to that system with temperatures into the 30s. Wind switches to a more southerly direction by this afternoon and starts to pick up, too. We're going to see some gusts into the 20s to 30 miles per hour later today. Temperatures rise into the mid 40s in southeastern North Dakota, and then up into Minnesota, more into the mid to upper 30s there. So a little bit of a temperature difference here across the valley. Later tonight, cooling down, quieting down. The wind's still a little on the breezy side with clear skies sticking around till tomorrow. Look at this beautiful shot. Some of us got snow. Some of us got those little snow pellets that we call grapple. And in addition to that, some of us got some rain too. This is some snow that lightly dusted this area. This looks like a shelter belt near Audubon, Minnesota. Thank you so much for sharing that beautiful shot with us, Jessica. And we're looking at some quiet conditions. No snow coming up in the next few days. Sunshine for today. For tomorrow, more sun. And notice the temperature, 58 degrees, the high temperature for Saturday. For Sunday, 59. And looking ahead to next week, a couple of chances for some precipitation. Temperatures don't really take a nosedive, which is good. We want to keep it on the warm side as long as possible. But this weekend, best 2 days of the week once again.
Very nice. There's no fighting it. The holidays are already sneaking up on us. And if you need some help getting in the mood, you've come to the right place.
Coming up this morning, the Valley Today's Christy Larson giving a little preview of the holiday homes tour.